I don't know, man. People just evil and wicked, you know? I know the lockdowns and the virus and everything's been hard on everybody, but man, I had my bicycle stolen, the majority of my tools that I use for my business stolen, and I just had my car broken into. A lot of times when I'm not reading a lot of, studying a lot of scripture, I usually hang out in the Psalms and just read and read and read. And a lot of the Psalms you'll hear, especially old King David, these enemies are surrounding me, and that's basically what this is, you know? I don't know, they really think they're gonna discourage me? Creator of the universe lives in here somewhere. Don't ask me how, but you give up hope? Are you kidding me? Whoever you are, I'm praying for you.